And welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. Wait, am I human or not? I can't even tell. Player status. Should I just take off my helmet? That will reveal the truth. Although I'm pretty sure I'm hollow. Let's see. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. Noted. So, I think at this point in time, the smartest thing would be
bearer of the current seek the king
to level up like as much as possible. And then continue with our quest. So we're gonna have like a grinding session. Oh wow, we can actually level up quite a bit. What to put it in though? That's the real question. We should bump this up to 15. Maybe 16. And then let's get our faith up. Yeah. Casting speed. Definitely sounds good. Yeah, that seems good. Let's do that. Why didn't we level up for so long? Wow. It's been a while since I played. Alright, I'm not sure where we're going. I don't even remember what was this way. Let's find out. It's been a while since I played, so might be rusty in the beginning. That's why I used that. The healing. Or sorry, the souls now. In case I messed it up. Oh, it was this way. What was this way? I don't remember. Oh, we cleared this area. A while ago. And this way was merchant. Well, not that way then. And then, yes, running. Just getting used to the controls again. It's been a bit. Blacksmith. Maybe we'll upgrade weapons eventually too. Maybe. What's up with this? Oh yeah, and this hole. Creepy hole. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no. Do we have to go down that hole? I don't think I've ever seen that before. Where would we go? Like right here? Should we do this? We have 900 souls. Yeah, we'd be risking the heck out of it. Let's wait till we finish leveling up. Yeah. Once we've leveled up a bit, we will do that. Oh, nice. So much easier with magic. Die, piggies. Why? Look at our health, we have like nothing. So we should use a human effigy eventually. Probably running really low. Alright, so I don't think we're gonna be doing progression this episode. Just like a bunch of level grinding. I'm not sure where to go yet. Maybe hop in a bonfire. Travel. Well, let's see how we're holding up at... Wait, this isn't the right one. This one? Yeah, Hyde's Tower. Let's see if we can take on these guys better now. Curious. Oops, got his attention. But, yeah. Did not plan this through. Oh my god, like one hit, two hits, and I'm dead. Yikes. Good thing we weren't human. Okay. Fading soul. The fading soul of a lost undead who is gone hollow and still. Yeah, used to acquire souls. Thanks. Okay. Better plan of attack. Take one of them out first. Like him. Stupid getting stuck. Ah! Okay. To be fair, we're not off to a great start, but I don't think this is the best place to start. We should just choose a different area. That's so funny. I got stuck, and then I was like locked on. I'm not losing these souls, don't worry. I'm not gonna get stuck. I get those souls, and then we're gonna roll. And roll. And now let's see what we can do. Uh-oh. Run! Better. Oh no! Where'd he come from? That's some bullshit. I forgot there was two of those guys. Sandwiched. Alright, let's grab our souls and get out. Different area. Hopefully we'll have better luck. Yeah. Where are they at? Oh, really? You just want to play that game, huh? That's fine. Please work. Bye! Wait, what? Oh. That scared me. Thought it didn't work. Yeah, that's not what we're gonna grind. We're not ready for that. We were just there. It's either... I don't remember what this was. Have we done this area yet? Or is that where we're going next? Let's check this out, because I'm trying to think. I don't remember. Cathedral of Blue. Is it really? He's messing with me. Yeah. Just messing. Where are we? Bonfire ahead. Okay, that's behind me. Oh, this is after we fought the lookalike. Bornstein. Yeah, no, this isn't... Wasn't the dragon down there? Yeah, that's where the dragon was. Yeah, we're just further away on the Havel thing. Hmm. But maybe we can fight them with more area. One-on-one type shit. This could be okay. Yep. So far, so good. Alright. It's definitely a better angle to come from. Uh-oh. I say this now. But one's slow, one's fast. Uh-huh. We only got three left. Okay. And take this last one. And now, if you just do that for a bit. One more. Bye. Hailstone. Interesting. Alright, we're not doing horrible. But... like... wouldn't say we're doing great either. I wish I could just sneak up with the sword and backstab this guy. Nope, didn't work. Maybe. Nope. One more. That was close. Oh shit. He dropped something too, I want that. Whoa! I forgot we have Estus. Should probably start taking advantage of that. Instead of just dying. Okay. Nothing. What was that other guy drop? It was... cracked blue eye orb. Can I make that chandelier drop? Is there anyone else in here? Just you? Seems too easy. This is weird. Could've sworn there was more guys. I mean, I know we took out the two. Oh, okay. I thought there was a hide knight, though. Come on. There he is. He's over there. Get your shield down. Okay. Okay, okay. We're doing alright. Like, being a caster's alright when you have the space. Otherwise, it sucks. It is more fun. It's because, like, it makes it more interesting. For sure. He wouldn't think so, but the swordplay does get, you know, samey. This definitely mixes it up. And the limited charge thing makes the strategy level on point. Because I have stamina to worry about and casting limit. Alright, doing good though. Yeah, the other Hide Knight's gone. It's like slowly they're taking away more and more of the enemies. So I can't even level up. Eventually there won't even be any. Yikes. This guy means business. Not playing. Whoa! I knew it too. Alright. Heal again. Oh. What'd you drop? Another blue eye orb. What do we got? Oh, is this the next bonfire? Just a nice little loop. Making sure there's nothing behind us. Oh! Did someone put up a grave memorial for you? Wait, what? Offer souls to grave? I don't know how I feel about that. Wonder what that would do. Cool. Well, now we know that's a thing. Let's go to the Forest of Fallen Giants. And Here we go. This area is nice and easy now, which is nice. I'm just gonna go back and take out this guy, because we can. Oh wow, he's still tough. Whoa, he's gonna kill me? Nah. If we weren't careful though, he could. Yikes. Nice. Pick up an item. Cool. Nah. Yeah, that's where we come down originally. Okay. So there should be a bunch of guys over here. Yeah, here we go. Should definitely take out the arrow dude. Now you. Okay. Ooh, a life gem. Oh, I remember this part. Yeah, there's tons of guys here. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That scared me. I almost died. Okay. Of course you'd drop something. Throwing knife. Nothing worth it, but still. Actually, it's better than most things that he could have dropped, I guess. How do we get up to... Aha. Okay. Let's try and get up here. Nobody following us. Oh! Interesting. Okay, let's try that again. Get up here. Fast. And now... Is he not alive? Okay. Is that... Alright. Wait, what am I hearing? Let's see if I remember how to run and jump. Okay, we're good. Am I gonna die if I jump down this way? Let's just go back down normal, I guess. Or not. Well, we learned. And we had a lot of souls on the line. So. Let's play this smart. Go slowish. Or should we run? Definitely gotta not mess up. Because we don't have very much health. I don't know what attacked us there. Oh, the arrows. Ah. Okay, arrow guy's gotta go. And now, you. I want that item. Alright, alright. Where's I'm not even seeing it. Seriously? Is it up there? Because I fell off the cliff? Oh, I'm gonna mess this up. Yep, I'm gonna mess this up. Okay. Messing it up. Oh, I see it. I see my stuff. It's all the way down there. Well, it's too late. That just happened. That sucks. Okay. Guess we're just not gonna be dumb this time. Can't believe how many souls we lost for no reason. For no reason. And I think this isn't the way to get them back fast. We should just go back to that one place we went to and go that way. Oh yeah, we still have to figure out how to get that. I think I just did. Okay. Do I even want to at this point? Man, we were doing good. I shouldn't have messed that up. Because not having health makes a big difference. That's where you've been coming from? Finally, we figured that out. I didn't even have my shield up. Okay. Pick that out. Okay, we'll do this last run. And then we're gonna go back to that other area. Which seems like the best way to grind right now, I guess. At least that I've been able to find. Should we just take these guys out, one by one? Seems like the smarter way to do it. Instead of what I was doing. Didn't mean to do that. Uh-huh. That was close. Let my stamina go up. Of course he throws firebombs. Why wouldn't he? Okay. Yep, I see you up there. Okay. Really? That was nice. I like that. How are you still alive? No! Okay, one more. And back up. And you. Not that there's a point. Now how do I get there? Up here? We'll lead there maybe? Oh, son of a bitch. Finally. Okay. No. No, I don't get that. How do you get there? Wait, am I supposed to... No. Doesn't make sense. Oh. Hang on. What if I... Let me go down here. What if I jump down... No, I don't get this. How do you get that? I could try running and jumping, but then I'm screwing myself, I feel. Oh, it's running and jumping. I missed. I didn't jump. I didn't jump! Am I gonna be able to get my souls back? I gotta stop doing this to myself. Alright. So much for... Like, this is not even helping us at all. If anything, just showing that we need help more than anything. But it is nice getting back in. And this is my first time playing again in a long time. I just wanted to get back into it, basically. And I succeeded at that. If nothing else. And we're getting life gems. That's something. Alright. Let's get our souls back and get out of here. I can't do that one more time, can I? Do I really bother trying to leap one more time? It's not even going to be anything good. I doubt it, at least. Keep that. And now can I... No. Thought I'd be able to... Maybe if I go to... Yeah, there we go. It's dumb. Bye. Alright, I'm gonna try it one more time. No way. I pulled it off. Soul of a Nameless Shoulder and a throwing knife. Yeah, definitely not worth it. But I pulled it off. Huh. It's pretty cool. I'm happy with ourselves. Oh my. Well, I guess we're just gonna go back then. We could do this. It'll be fast. Forget how much we get. Oh, that's not bad, actually. Maybe we should just do that. 1200 from him? And it's pretty quick. Bonfire's right here. Yeah, let's try this for a bit. Look at that guy. I like his hair. Okay, so stick with heavy air for these guys. Get them out of the way. And then we'll pump up to great heavy. Back up. Get behind the tree. Whoa, didn't matter. He was not affected by the tree. I am, however. That was close. Okay. Running. One more should do it. 1200. He's gonna disappear soon. He's too good to be true. Okay. But, let's... Might as well take advantage while we can. Kill you. 60. And then... Great heavy soul. Say goodbye, dude. Goodbye. Adios, sayonara. See you again soon. when I kill you again. Yeah, this seems to be working alright. Back to where we were. After one more of those. Not really sure how much it's going to take to level up right now. I don't remember. Hopefully not too much. Kill you. Really? And you. Switch back to the great heavy soul arrow. No! That was so close. Holy shit. Running, running. Man, this guy doesn't not play games. Alright. I guess we'll get to 10,000 and see how much it's gonna take to level up. Who did that dude? Alright. Kill you. Where's the other guy? Oh no, it's already happening. Yep. The more I kill people, the more they take them away. It's not fair. It sucks. It's like forcing you to get good. There we go. What did we get? Nice. Well, technically we're getting a lot of souls from that. We could level up a bunch from that. Those items that I don't forget we have sometimes. So that's good. Alright, maybe like one or two more times. We should have 10,000. We'll go back and see how much we can level up. Hopefully it's decent. Did we even switch to great heavy soul arrow last time? Not good. Not good. That was close. Risk and reward. Ha! That was pretty awesome. Okay. One more time. And then we go back. Last one. Ow. Eat this. Where'd the other guy go? Now there's none? This thing? Of course. Damn. Soul Crab Knight times how many? There, we got 10,000. Lots of soul of a Crab Knights. Travel. Majula. Wait, did I even click the right thing? Let's see. Oh yeah, she's over here.
Bearer of the seek the king. That is the only way. Lest this land swallow you whole, as it has so many others.
Cool. Level up time. One? Really? Alright, it's going in the face. I think. Maybe a dab. Or should we wait? I guess let's try to do some more. Where was best? This thing. We haven't done much. Let's try from this thing again. Seemed to be okay. Yeah. That should be the fastest, I would assume. Okay. Yeah. I wonder who that dude is. I wonder if I should kill him. Probably not. Okay. Let's maybe do one or two runs of this, and then we'll call it an episode. Go. Phew. Hate those guys. They're so fast. Oh no. The duo. Just do this real quick. And now you. Oh shit. That was a good opening. Thank you. Goodbye. Yeah, this seems to be working a lot better than the other place. Like night and day. So much faster. And we're not gonna die as easily even, because there's less enemies and drops to fuck with us, surprisingly enough. It's like this area is more fair. You wouldn't think so, but that's how it is. Too close. But we still survived that. And No. Yeah, there we go. It all caught up with us. Man, we were so close. That was the last dude, too. I think. Oi. Alright, let's go get our souls back. We have a lot, and they're so deep. Okay, we can't mess this up. Okay. Go fast. Wait, running takes up my stamina? Bullshit. That's bullshit. Jumping too? Wow. Shitty. Alright, let's not fuck this up. One, two, three, four, oh, four, five, and then stabby. So five heavy soul arrows. Now stab. That's good to know. There's my stuff. One. I missed him. Nope. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh. Well, that works. I'm using my weaker magic first now. It's a new strat. So I can just demolish them. There. this? I mean, I could have went a step up even. Yeah, definitely good to go now. Alright, so now it'll be a lot easier next time when I use my more powerful stuff. It'll feel like nothing. Like this. Oh, good dodge. And that's for killing me last time. Come on. Ooh, that was close. I think that's it. Nope. I hear ya. Hello, friend. Just kidding, we're not friends. Do I hear more? It's not doing nothing to you. That stupid shield of yours. Whoa! Nope. I missed out on all that. There we go. Bait him in the attack. And then... damn it. Try that again. Oh no. Oh no. No, no! Where did you come from? Not that way. Gotta go this way. Oh no. Back. Nope. What am I doing? Take out my catalyst. Oh no. Wrong way. Wrong fucking way. Go this way, maybe pop a heal off. Some reason. Never mind. Go, go, go. Are they gonna keep following me? No. Okay, I thought so. Use that to our advantage. Hey, where are you going? I'm not done with you. Bitch. All the way back here? Oh shit. The wind got help. And now you. Forgot about you. You could have lived. Where's that last guy? Wasn't there one more? Hide Knight? Alright, I'm good. Let's end this. Should we just go this way? Probably a mistake. Nope. That was close. Let's get him stuck here. And... well, that worked out pretty well. I think there's another... yeah, there's another bonfire. We can just go to that one. Whew. Now we can level up at least twice. Ah. Almost fell. Screw that dude. Travel. Bonfire. Yeah. Level up. Let's do it. Faith, faith. Yeah, yeah. Alright, double faith. I'm fine with that. Get enough faith up. I guess that's it for this episode. Next time, we're probably going to do more grinding. And then, hopefully, after enough grinding, we're going to be confident enough to continue. Until then, I've been Josh. This has been the Dark Souls playthrough. Thanks for watching. See you guys on the next one. Bye, guys. Blind playthroughs. Fun stuff.